do? What's up?
What's up, man? How are you?
Good to see you, Mike. Good to see you.
How you been?
Were you just in Vegas? Why did I just see you out the other day?
I was in Temecula. I was at the casino. It's going crazy.
What do you see?
How you been, though? You good?
Good to see you, man.
In a minute, baby.
I know, for real. I'm out here all the time. You know what I'm saying?
I seen you going. I seen you went up from like 10K to like 98K.
Hey, man, just doing it every day, hustling every day, every day. Are you fighting, homeboy? KEEMSTAR, you know he tried to, you know, there was this stuff. Because, you know, everybody fight right now. Homeboy about to fight Floyd.
I'm saying it right now. I'm calling KEEMSTAR completely out.
Okay.
I've already called him out. He called him out in his last video.
He responded.
I haven't responded to that video.
Well.
I say me and him get in a ring. He comes out to L.A.
Okay.
And he stops sitting in his mom's basement. Ricky's my best friend. Banks is
okay.
My best friend.
Right.
Best friends. I say we get in a ring. We both got dad bods. I say we box it out. We'll settle the beef.
So wait, for real, I've known you for a long time. You would do it. You would jump. You would right here. You're saying you would jump in the ring with dude.
I would jump in the ring right now. I would leave right here.
Okay.
No money at all. None involved.
Well, you might as well make some money.
I just got offered $250,000 to fight in an underneath card. I got offered $250,000.
And you said no.
I don't need it.
Bro, you got money. You don't need no $250,000.
I'm number one in the world. Number one male on OnlyFans.
Bro, that's funny that you just said that, because I was literally about to say, dude, your OnlyFans, really though.
Number one. I'll show you right now.
Wait, are you going to show? You going to proof it?
I can pull it out.
Here's the thing, because when people think of OnlyFans, of course they think of like chicks and whatever.
Yeah.
No, you on OnlyFans.
Just me. Behind the scenes stuff. Oh, shit.
Wait, are you really number one right now?
Number one in the world right now. Hey, I got the statistics behind it. This month so far,
I'm zooming in on it. I hope you know. Oh, my God.
110K. That's this month. How many days have been in the month?
Okay.
7 days.
Because I don't have your OnlyFans, you're like, hey, I know these dudes. What do you be doing on your OnlyFans? Real talk, because it's so popular.
I really do. I'll be going crazy.
You do be showing your booty a lot.
Yeah, I
done seen your butt like four times.
I have like multiple girls on there that do OnlyFans, and I mean, that's why you gotta subscribe.
What is it, like $15 or something?
It's free.
No, is it? I'm gonna say, you know what, dude? To be honest, I feel like I've watched you grow up.
Yeah, you have.
I really have, though, actually.
Free from Vine.
Yeah, so, exactly.
We're out of Vine the whole time, everything else.
You know what, something I get mad about, dude, is, you know, I see like the Jakes and Logans, they always talk to my boy at Hollywood Fix and stuff.
Yeah.
I always get mad that none of them give me credit for being the actual first paparazzi.
That's what
I'm like, wait a minute, I was the one who was like, these Viners.
Hit up to give information to, it's gonna be you. You're the OG.
Yeah,
you're the
OG. I really am. Thank you for saying that. And it's like, I follow your page because I'm like, these kids who love all these social media people don't even realize that it was the Viners that made the word influencers.
Exactly.
And you were one of the OGs. You know who I see shining still? You and Shawn Mendes.
Shawn Mendes is killing
right
now.
Right, I'm not knocking.
Everyone else went quiet.
Right. It's like, I'm not knocking the other people because, you know, I used to be real cool
of course,
with camera.
You're around all of us.
Right. I'm not knocking them. But in the end of the day, number one on fucking OnlyFans. About the box, dude. You just said it right here. You said you're willing to fight him.
I told Keem I've been offered $250K. I would love to box Keem for free. We'll do it in the backyard. We can do it at Banks' house.
Really?
I'm ready to go.
As long as I'm there. Okay, real talk. I know you got to go in. Who be all these beautiful chicks I see you with, man? Every day. Are you locked down?
No, I'm not locked down. That's why I have OnlyFans. I have a different woman every night.
No. I actually know somebody that hooked up with you. I'm not going to even lie. I'll say it off camera. I really
did.
No, I'm not going to do her like that. I'm not going to do her like that.
I have beautiful women every single night, everything like this. I want to say one thing.
What's up?
Jaden and Nessa belong together. Rockstar with Rockstar, they belong together. It's meant to be. That one's gonna go wild.
That's my input.
Jaden, I love you. You're a rockstar. You're opening up for MGK. You're gonna kill it.
Oh my God, dude. Listen, man, you've been in the game a long time, my dude. It's always good to see you, man. Always good to see you, bro. For sure. Let's do it. For real. We gotta get together and talk business one of these days. It's good to see you, my dude. Hey Henry, so you got something to tell everybody?
Yeah, like and subscribe to the Paparazzi Gamer.
All right.